Once was a wizard called the Chosen One, who was rescued by love from death. His mother and father protected him, but died by a green bright light. Day by day he slaved away for his aunt, uncle, cousin, for Scar. He on his birthday Hagrid came and explained his confusing past. He got supplies and gained the eyes of many watching wizards. Harry goes to Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry, then Gryffindor's a house, he scores a play as the youngest seeker. Ron becomes a special one, Draco still a bully, a Malfoy won't bully, please no.
Troll! Troll in the dungeons!
The sorcerer's turn is destroyed by Dumbledore.